My name is Charles Pabst. I'm an American landscape artist. I enjoy the outdoors. I enjoy painting.
Chuck's known all over the world for his landscapes. They all have that feeling of peace and calmness about them.
This religious painting is actually so different from what I'm used to doing. I'm not used to doing faces. I'm not used to doing hands and that sort of thing. As a landscape artist, it's much easier to do a rock in a desert than it is to do a nose and eyes. This particular painting here, The Divine Mercy, came about, in my mind, about 2 years ago. I felt drawn to paint the picture.
But then it kind of went away, that feeling passed a little bit. And more recently, he just felt compelled to do it. He just driven to get that painting done.
I'm realizing now why the painting was so important, because of what we're going through right now.
August has been our toughest month yet for deaths.
With all the fear, the anxiety.
No death is no pain!
They've lost hope, they've lost a real truth in their life, and I feel like this is why I had this obligation to paint the picture, because of what was going on. It's so crystal clear now, I can see it. But at the time, 2 years ago, I had no idea. I actually have a devotion to the Divine Mercy. And it's part of my life every day.
One of our galleries, the entire gallery, is devoted to religious art. It's important to him, it's important to me and our family.
Well, I found also that other artists were starting, they actually have paintings of religious paintings in their closet that they didn't bring out. They were selling paintings of landscapes and pretty pictures and things, but things that really meant something special to them. They weren't showing. So the gallery actually offers an opportunity for artists worldwide. We do have a lot of worldwide artists in our gallery that now are thrilled to be able to show something of their own faith in a gallery that loves to have their work. So, and I too, as an artist, wanted to show my paintings. I'm very happy in what I'm doing right now, doing some paintings that fulfill that inner self that I have. It's not just a painting where I had lunch there, or, you know, it's a painting that says something special. But that's our whole idea. We're not necessarily trying to make a lot of money or anything like this. This is something that it comes from the heart, comes from our soul. It's special, it means something.